Off the coast of the ocean, Vilgax washes up and is found by bystanders. Too weak from his previous battle, he cannot return to his normal form and can barely move. He is unable to resist being sold to a traveling carnival as a sideshow until he is discovered by a member of the Flamekeeper Circle, run by a man named Conduit Edwards,